Persephone will be thrilled to have Kyros at her side. When you have freed him, find us in the heart of Elysium.
Ella. I need to stay hidden. Hermes sent me.
That keymaker is predictable. I'll give him that much.
Pythagoras was my father. Things happened. Now it's mine.
That right? That makes us family. I knew the man well.
I heard. This way. Persephone's waiting.
Persephone herself? This is going to be easier than I thought.
Wait. What's going to be easier? All right, Kyros. Let's make this quick. You said this is going to be easier than you thought.
Since we're basically family, I'm trusting your honor. I work for Adonis.
But you were caged by humans.
Yes. And Hermes found out about it. Right around the time Persephone was coaxed into deciding she needs a bodyguard.
You staged the whole thing and you're using Hermes to infiltrate Persephone's lair? You're no simple warrior.
Before I met your father, I had four sons. Each a warrior. When my third boy fell in battle, there was only guilt. I'd cried all my tears for the first two.
Go on.
And with the fourth, I felt longing. Sadness had become my only friend. And I had no one left to grieve. Warriors don't bring peace. They bring sorrow.
So by getting behind Persephone's defenses, you think you can prevent war? You could convince her to surrender or distract her while Adonis escapes.
Anything but battle. But before we go to Persephone, I have to send confirmation this plan worked. Will you take me?
Fine, but be quick. We need to go to Persephone and Hermes. They're waiting. Do you really think you can save lives?
I'm not sure how death works in Elysium, but suffering that is something I can't stop.
Move! Let's move! Come on. That's all of them. Let's keep moving.
Once Adonis hears my plan worked, maybe he'll stand down.
Hurry, Kyros. We need to get back to Hermes, or Persephone might suspect something.
I hear Persephone likes to test her new recruits, and I've got a bit of a temper. If you see me turning red...
I'll think of something.
Keeps Persephone waiting.
It got complicated. We took a less direct route.
What matters, Hermes, is I'm freed thanks to you. When I go to my queen, I will make sure she's grateful to you for my service.
Explain it to Persephone. She's waiting.
I'll make sure she knows this was entirely my fault, not yours.
I'm sorry I was ungrateful. Kyros will make a strong guard. Thank you again, friend.
Here, Hermes.
Keeper, I've been robbed!
Thank you.
These are dark times for Elysium. Those delinquent fools have robbed even me.
What did they take?
I fashioned a key. A recipe, if you will, for an eternal flame. I intended to gift it to Persephone. With it, she could shine her light, even in the underworld.
An eternal flame could bring order to this chaos.
You understand her burden better than you let on. By enduring her sacrifice, Persephone keeps us safe in the underworld.
So write the recipe again.
What I wrote took lifetimes. We can't let it stay in the hands of humans who would use it against her. Keeper! Cassandra, we have to steal it back.
I'll take back this recipe, but only because I don't think anyone should have access to a flame that never dies.
These are desperate times! You've seen the cloud these delinquents cast on our golden fields.
I said I'd get it.
I thank you. You are quickly becoming my friend and ally.
An eternal flame sounds more like a myth than some simple recipe.
Pah! I began writing the recipe with your father. It's as real as the danger we'd face without it.
Why do you go to these lengths to save Persephone? She wouldn't do the same for you.
Since these humans started acting against her, she's been suffering. When she suffers, we all suffer.
Hermes, has it occurred to you she might just be using you?
Of course not. She simply needs someone to rely on. She needs me.
I'll find the rebels and get your recipe.
That's all I ask. If you are spotted or cause a commotion, we risk retaliation. Go unseen.
Spotted here. Hermes asked me to go unseen. See it. This looks like the scribbles of a madman. But it's been ripped. Where's the rest of it? Oh! wishes are valued even in the underworld.
The battle! Come closer!
fire out! Oh. Ah, shit! Out!
Need to get the recipe back.
About that. Here it is.
You've spared this realm great suffering, my friend. I wonder, were you spotted?
Of course not. But Hermes...
Good. We don't risk retaliation.
I'm keeping these torn notes. If rebellion is coming, this power could be used to light all of Elysium on fire.
Perhaps you're right. So long as you swear to me you'll guard this secret with your life, I can rest, knowing Persephone will never be touched by this flame.
Hermes, things are worse in Elysium than I've been letting on. Your rebels are organized and ready to fight. War is coming.
We must crush the force behind the chaos. Let's fight for Persephone.
You're so worried about Persephone, you can't even see. You're in just as much danger.
You kept the Eternal Flame out of the hands of the humans, and you went unseen. We have the upper hand. We just have to strike.
Calm yourself, Hermes. It's not like you're going to go on a rampage.
And why not? There are so-called captains guiding the human forces. They invited chaos into this realm, so let's show them chaos.
At least when you asked me to steal, it was from thieves. You're not a murderer, Hermes.
You made me look like a fool when I sent you to Kyros. But I can still come back from that and prove my worth.
I told you, we were diverted.
It doesn't matter. Please, I'm begging you, my friend. Help me to help her.
You think that your obsession with Persephone entitles you to her love? It doesn't! She will never love you, Hermes! And no amount of killing will change that.
Enough!
Me. Thank me for stopping you both before you do something you regret.
This isn't over.
Stand down, both of you. You still have your parts to play in all of this. Now stop bickering and fulfill them.